I just found a caterpillar.
Finger. It's actually probably close to final instar. So he doesn't have a whole lot more to grow. Look what I found. Another caterpillar.
Hi Keys Mods fans, this is David Fine and I'm here in Boca Raton. I actually just picked my daughter up from acro class. This is her acro class right here where she's learning acrobatics and so on. But while I was waiting for her to get out of class, I found this little tiny plumbago bush literally in the middle of a parking lot with nothing around, no habitat anywhere else, guys. But the whole point of this video is that I want to show you that you don't, there's always bugs. There's always something to find. There's always something to look for right under your noses. Guys, I'm going to show you that we can find really cool bugs, butterflies, on this one little bush. Wait, but Dave, there's no butterflies. I don't see any butterflies anywhere. Guys, I'm going to show you how to find cassius blue caterpillars on a little tiny plumbago bush. So guys, check this out. Give me a thumbs up if you like the video and don't forget to subscribe. Let me know if you learned anything. Comment down below if you learned anything about butterflies or the blue butterfly. All right, guys, let's get to the video.
The blue caterpillar. I see one right now. All right, guys, so ultimately the goal is to find and see if we can find any cassius blue caterpillars. Now, the caterpillars of this butterfly, they eat just the very, very tips, like the newest growth. Like when you see these little buds coming up in here, this is kind of like the area where the cassius blue is gonna lay her eggs. On the plumbago, and sometimes you'll even find the caterpillars actually eating right in the middle of these flower bunt clusters. In fact, I just found a caterpillar. Guys, comment down below if you see the blue caterpillar. I see one right now. They are so unbelievably camouflaged. I promise you there's one in there. Does anybody see it? Let's see. All right, I moved some of the stuff out of the way. Can anybody see the caterpillar now? Guys, comment down below if you can see the blue caterpillar. It's literally, guys, it's right here, right at the tip of my finger. It's actually probably close to final instar. So he doesn't have a whole lot more to grow. He's a green, little green slug looking caterpillar. And that is the cassius blue. Let me see if I can get it in the sun a little bit better. Yeah, he's just small and my iPhone camera is good, but it's got limitations, y'all. So, pretty cool. Let's see if we can find any more cassius blue caterpillars. A lot of times you can see the frass. A lot of times you can see the frass of the caterpillar and that can give it away. I don't see any here. Oh, wait a minute. No frass, guys, but look what I found. Another caterpillar right there. We have another caterpillar. This is a cassius blue caterpillar, guys. And they sit super camouflaged right in the middle of this flower cluster. Isn't that cool? Super cool, guys, that we can find blue butterfly caterpillars right here. And it's really actually been super easy. Guys, there's actually quite a few. Here's another one. Guys, there's another one right here.
see.
There's another caterpillar right on top of my thumb. They are so camouflaged, but he is there, I promise. Right on the tip of my thumb right there, guys. There's another caterpillar. Incredible how many of these things are on this little tiny bush. Well, one thing about plumbago, guys, is their little seeds are super, super sticky. They've got real sticky stuff on them that sticks right to your, you know, they're sticking on my hairs on the back of my hand here. I'll have to pluck those off, but yeah, it is a sticky plant, but the cassius blues really don't seem to mind. Let's see if we can find one or two more. Actually, I'm surprised I haven't seen an adult butterfly flying around, like laying eggs, or an adult male floating around looking for females. Haven't seen any of that. Just caterpillars. So you can see all the frass here, guys. Look, this is usually how you find butterflies, caterpillars. You find the frass pellets from the caterpillars. You know that there's been larvae eating here on these, on this little stem right here. But a lot of times, by that time that you, they might be, he might already have gone to pupate. Yeah, he's already gone, or he's crawled to another stem. Because they're a pretty short life cycle, guys. The caterpillar of this species, you know, they're only a larva for maybe 12 days, 11 days tops. 11 tops. All right, so this flower cluster here has been completely mauled by a cassius blue. I mean, there's frass pellets in the middle. The flowers are all falling off. Let's see. Same with this one. Yeah, guys. Oh, there's a caterpillar. This one's actually, guys, this caterpillar is actually eating the blossom. So it's actually eating the bloom. There's a caterpillar there, and actually you see when they eat the blooms of their host plant, they, a lot of times, they're a different color. So they don't camouflage if they're sitting on the blue petal, if they're green. So when they eat leaves, they're green, and when they eat the flowers, they actually take on the color, more of the color of the flower, and this guy's more of a bluish tinge. But I'm just glad, wait, is that even a blue? Oh, that's, actually, I take it back, guys. This is actually not a blue caterpillar. This is actually some kind of moth. So I'm actually going to take that moth caterpillar home and see what it turns out to be. Because that's what we do at Keys Moths. We find out what stuff is. We're all about the science, y'all. So I'm going to take him home and see what this moth caterpillar that's eating at the same place where the blue caterpillars eat. What is he gonna turn out to be, guys? Let's find out. All right, guys, hope you learned something about blues. And you know, these little tiny cassius blues, guys, they'll live in a habitat like this. It's really not much of a habitat, but that's all they need to survive, is literally one bush like this can sustain an entire colony of butterflies. Actually, there's two or three of these plumbago bushes. But guys, hope you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe. You know, we're not supposed to take blues in Florida because I guess the thought is that people might confuse them with the Miami blue and accidentally take a Miami blue because of misidentification. But we're gonna leave them here. But we were at least able to show you some really cool images and video of the little green slug caterpillars of the cassius blue. So guys, give me a thumbs up if you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. We're gonna teach you more about the butterflies of South Florida, even in parking lots in the concrete jungle, we can find bugs. Guys, enjoy South Florida. Take care. Look at that. They're never this cooperative. Wish he would open his wings.
Do you want me to try?
Nah, he won't open.
You have video, right?
Yeah. Put your finger next to him so it gets scale. Oh my gosh. Look how... Touch his wing. Oh, there he goes.